Today I'll be grilling up on my 36-inch culinary Blackstone griddle some seabass fillets. These are skin-on fillets. This will be the first time I've ever attempted doing this before. And here they are thawed out. And I also have some squash, zucchini, and onion that I'll be grilling up using rosemary and some of my essential blend. So relax and enjoy. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.